Okay, clear prop. I'm going to go right into the sun. Got my old man's glasses on. Camera's recording. The flag is just the wind flag. The wind sock is just hanging there. It's about 6:00. We'll go ahead and get on up.
And the trees are looking really pretty today. And we've got winds that are about 3 miles an hour with gusts till 6. And should be a pretty nice night to fly. We're about 330 feet. Trims are out about 3. RPMs are about 5,000. Feet, doing about 20 miles an hour. We're about 5 miles away from actual airspace that would be controlled, and we normally don't fly that way, so we'll just stay away from there for now. Sunset around 7:30, somewhere right in there. So we'll just get an hour of flight tonight. We're going to go tree shopping. We're going to go look for trees. They're looking really nice tonight. The last time we flew was probably, I don't know, a week or so ago. And the trees weren't quite this stage. They're looking pretty good now. camera looks like it was a little off. Straighten it up a little bit. RPM is about 4,400. Mark, if you're watching this one, I'm trying to get some RPMs for you here. I know you were asking what the RPMs were as I just diddly-daddly around. There's a couple big old trees over here. They're over 100 years old that I wanted to fly by, and they're just, at the right time of the year, they're just beautiful. The sun gets on them and they just turn orange. And right now, they're right below me there. And I'll come at a different direction to them and see if I can see them a little bit different. Yeah, the trees look really pretty. And the sun on them. Straight ahead. Really pretty trees. These sunglasses, I don't know if anybody else has. For me, it changes the look, the distance. I kind of lose distance. The depth perception seems to change. Well, I'm down to 2.5 gallons of gas in a fuel tank, and 5 gallons in my trike. So slowly using up the fuel. After today's flight, it's going to be pretty nasty, except for maybe tomorrow morning. But I work in the morning. And and it's going to be cold. I didn't see my brother-in-law's truck out here, so he's not hunting. And this is his one of his areas, his deer cabin over here, his hunting stand right in front of me there. Mama cow and her little baby over there, little calf. And our LZ is straight ahead, truck there, straight ahead, the pond. Just went over the hill, the big hill. It's not really a mountain, it's a hill, but it's pretty high. Nice to get the sun out of your eyes.